Welcome to Madhuruchi. Today, on the occasion of Republic Day, let's prepare Tricolour Idiappam. It is a very healthy and tasty dish without using any artificial colours. We are going to use vegetable puree to arrive at the colours. For this, we need rice flour 3 cups, oil 4 teaspoons and salt 1 teaspoon. Here, I am using the shooting model or the pressing model Idiappam press and a plate with fine holes. You may use whichever is available with you. For the saffron color, we need one medium sized carrot and one tomato, which I have cut and cooked in microwave oven for few minutes. You can also cook it on stove top. It has to be just soft, need not be overcooked. For the green color, we are going to use one small bunch of spinach or palak, which I have taken the leaves out, cleaned them and blanched it in hot water for few minutes. Now I have prepared the puree out of the carrot and the spinach. Carrot and tomato I have grinded together, added little water and strained it out. Similarly, spinach I have blended with little water and strained it out. If you want detailed recipes for making these purees, please let us know. We will post a separate video. Step 1. Prepare the flour. We can use a ready-made store-bought flour, the Idiappam flour. We have to dry roast it for few minutes. The color need not change. Lightly some vapor will come from the flour. That time we can switch it off. For preparing the white color dough, we need 1 1/4 to 1 1/2 cups of plain water. It depends on the quality of the rice flour. So first add little water. If you want more, you can add later. So now I am using 1 1/2 cups of water, a bit of salt and 1 teaspoon oil. Let this boil. Now I am adding 1 cup of rice flour to 1 1/2 cups of water. We have to mix this quickly so that lumps won't form in this. Once it's ready like this, we can close it with a lid and allow it to rest for 5 minutes. Grease your palm with little oil and knead this dough softly. It has to become soft and smooth. If you want, you can touch little plain water in between and knead it nicely. Now let's prepare the saffron colored dough. The same procedure we have to follow. Only thing is, instead of plain water, we are going to use the carrot puree. Salt, oil, everything I'm adding. It's boiling. I'm going to add the rice flour. Mix it nicely and quickly. Switch off the flame at this point and then you can make it. Then knead it into a soft dough. This step is very important to get a soft Idiappam. Now let's prepare the green color dough. Same process using spinach puree. If the quantity of puree is less, you can add little water and adjust it to become 1 1/2 cups. So 1 cup rice flour, mix it and knead it into a dough. Now let's grease all the utensils which we need. Idiappam plates I'm greasing. The small plate which we use in the Idiappam press. And the Idiappam press. Side by side, I have heated water in a pressure cooker. You can even use steamer, idli steamer or any electric steamer which you have. So now let's prepare the Idiappam. Let's press it out in this Idiappam plate like this. The white color is ready. Next, the saffron colored one. This pressing model is quite easy to use. Now I'm making the green colored one in idli mold. If you don't have Idiappam plate, you can use it. Use this idli mold also. You can even make the Idiappams in the shape of idlis. So let's steam them. First the green colored one, then the saffron, and then the white I'm keeping. And I'm going to put the lid on and cook it in high flame for 5 minutes, then low flame for 3 minutes. If you are using pressure cooker, do not put the weight, and other steamers you can cook normally. Now the idiappams have cooked nicely. They are soft and they are not sticking with each other. Perfect. So the tricolour idiappam is ready to serve. It tastes best with sweetened coconut milk, kurma or stew. Please keep watching our channel. The videos for all these side dishes are coming up soon. This is the tiffin box I packed for my daughter's school lunch for the Republic Day celebration. She was super excited after having this. So you also surprise your kids by making this colourful idiappam. And please write to us your comments and feedback. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, please press the red subscribe button below this video and also hit the bell icon near it so that you get all our notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Stay connected to our channel Mother Ruchi.